Wright can do the same. Over to Riley Knight, kicks his first goal of the AFL.
Well, he's kicked his first goal on AFL football. It'll be nice for him to get two in his first game. Looks all right off the boot. Gullum didn't move. Gone. Shuey busted the tackle, holding the ball. Took one man on, took the second.
A tough one to mark. Comes out towards Lobe. Taken to the ground.
Line up. Tackle. Big goal. Look at the crowd. Bigger than they anticipated here tonight. And he bends it brilliantly.
So dangerous. They're paddling, trying to keep it along. Back to Knight. Knight for a goal. Well, they're threatening again. And look at that. Just strolling through.
Lobe.
Knight. O'Reilly Knight almost. Yes, in the end.
Square Riley Knight. Now one on three. Can you believe it? Riley Knight
turns the ball inside, and Riley Knight underneath all of that.
Wrestle back control of the match. Nice finish by Riley Knight. Again, as that ball is hooking around and around and around.
Had to be quick. Great lunging tackle.
Chance. Cunningham caught with the ball.
Bruce to long. Cut down.
Just steady a little for Adelaide. That's online. It's about distance. No problems. So
he's kicked one. Nine times he's kicked two in a match. He's guided it home, and that might be the blow. There's plenty of time, but it's a good lead.